fuck, that's the head.
Who was your first crush in year 7 and what was Olivia Morris?
I reckon it was probably Grace Neal actually.
I'd go with Ali Melbourne.
It's probably Ava.
Probably Selena Gomez to be honest.
Yeah, Ashlyn Kent.
Chloe Wendell.
Lynchy.
Who was your year 7 crush? Truth here.
Truth? No, I'm not gonna say it. Can't say it.
You gotta say it.
No, I can't.
Oh, it's Chloe Wendell. Actually, met her with that. Chloe Wendell.
Let's say Sarah Connor.
Hey girls, who was your first Emmanuel crush?
Walker Owen.
Austin Sinclair.
Jake Bosch.
Petty Rose Oliver.
Angus Betty.
Sam Cousins.
Sam. Sam Walker.
The Oldman.
Gravy.
I think it was Damo.
Jack Ryan.
Probably Max Irving.
Max. Sam Walker.
Dylan Parsons.
Joe Nykos.
Still remains. Heath Ledger.
Austin Sinclair.
Sadly, it was Damo. Sorry, Alana. No smoke.
That's it.
Who was your first crush here at Emmanuel College?
Jack Murphy.
Harvey Russell.
Ned Timms.
Max Irving.
Probably Moja.
Seb.
Kyle.
Your first crush here at Emmanuel?
Ashley.
Hey Ella, who's year 7 crush?
Oh, I mean, year 7 was a long time ago. I can't really remember.
Alright, so we got Gurney here. Gurney, who's your year 7 crush?
Haven't actually met any of the year 7s this year yet, but I'm sure they're all very lovely.
Daniel Marnie.
I believe it was Baylen Cumming.
It was Archie.
It was Archie.
We heard.
I was thinking Jimmy. Jimmy.
Alright, stop. Collaborate.
Nelson McLaren. Back with my brand new
invention. Something. Jimmy. Flow
like a harpoon daily. Jimmy.
Yo, I don't know. Daniel Marnie. And I'll glow. Extreme, I rock a mic. Daniel Marty!
I'm killing your brain like a
poisonous mushroom. Deadly. When I play a drum roll, please. Here we go.
Who is Daniel Marty?
Daniel Marty! Check out the hook while my DJ revolves it. Okay. Welcome to camp 2016, and we've got all our followers.
Yay! Daniel Manu reporting for Emmanuel College News here, and we're about to go interview the famous Year 12 coordinator, Sean Fitzgibbon. Let's roll. Mr. Fitzgibbon.
Daniel Manu.
May I have, who is your favourite student this Year 12 year?
Oh, look, it's like trying to pick between your own children, really. If I had to pick one, Blake behind the camera is pretty good. He's a good one.
He's a good fellow.
He's a good fellow. He says a lot of things sometimes that I think, which I really enjoy.
Some good banter between you two.
Some great banter. Always some great banter.
Yeah.
And, I'm also a massive fan of Austin Sinclair.
Yes.
Great fellow.
Yeah. Bulldogs.
Fellow Bulldog man, yeah. So with what's happening at the moment, I think, you know, it shows some loyalty to the fellow Bulldog brethren, and pick him.
Yeah, it's appropriate.
Yes, very appropriate.
Yeah. So obviously with that, we're going to go into who is your least favourite Year 12 student this year, and honest answers only, so.
My least favourite student? Yeah. I think I'll probably have to go someone else. Probably, there's so many. I'd have to say with Ned. I'd say that with absolute respect. I've really grown to like Ned.
My favourite person to hate.
My favourite person who's probably made it most difficult for me is Ned, but overall now, I think Ned and I, you know, with the war is over. We've grown with each other. He's the Joker to my Batman, the Lex Luthor to my Superman. I've really come to, you know, have a respect for Ned Timms and everything he does.
Hey, if your hat's not on your head, it's going to be some serious trouble, all right?
Who gives a crap?
And who was your least favourite students at Emmanuel?
Oh, it's hard to narrow it down, but my business class in year 11, I think I had Mac, Patty, Jake, Sino, Sam.
Jenny, chair, please, one, please, one. No. Jenny, please, just one. It's for year 12, it'll make the year.
No, it won't.
Please.
Don't talk to them, Mac.
Please, Jenny. Dad bod or fit bod?
Who and what and why?
What do you prefer?
Well, in real life, I would have a dad bod because my husband does not have a fit bod.
What do you prefer?
Oh, dad bod.
Yeah, thank you. Thanks.
dad bod or fit bod?
Well, fit bod, obviously, but probably dad bod.
Dad bod.
Just here with Chuk. So, what's your dream hack? What would you be your dream team hack?
I want to hack like the US government stealing their secret data and then just spread it out.
Yep.
Tell us one of your favourite memories at Emmanuel. Could be any year.
Oh, okay.
Could be camps. Just
in year 8 to 9 we played Halo and Flapping Gold in maths class. And that's all we ever did.
Who is the scariest student?
Ben Keller.
Okay, what is your favourite memory from your time at Emmanuel College?
Oh, just all the fun times I've had filming nights.
Being Alana's friend.
Probably all of the people in my classes and my friends.
That's very
fun. Probably getting to see my friends every day and spending time with them and all the things we got up to.
Otherwise, what is one of your favourite moments in Emmanuel?
Camp is pretty good.
When I was in year 8 in Japanese, Mr. Slockwich used to be a little bit late to class, and it was a class full of boys. So I'd go up the front and I'd moon everyone, and then I'd run back every time. And sometimes I'd just draw like penises and stuff on the board and pretend I was like Mr. G from
Some High Times.
Yeah, that's it. So yeah, it's one of the many things that I did.
What is your favourite memory throughout school?
Oh, getting in trouble all the time.
Getting in trouble?
Yeah.
Perfect. Sasha?
When I found mould in the girls' toilets.
Oh.
Crutches, my leg was in plaster, and I walked down to the canteen and slipped, so everyone laughed.
Yeah, okay, that happened to me as well. I just slipped over my egg and bacon roll, but that's another story.
Obi, who has the worst car in year 12?
I'm gonna say Mark.
Oh, Mark.
I'm gonna have to go with Nabong.
Mark Nabong?
Oh, Mark's got a bit of a box, to be honest.
Okay, so what's up, year 12? I heard some people bagging my car, but you know, the Ford Laser, you can't beat it. Okay, the green machine, look at it. Just goes, oh, it's good special, it's got this red thing right here too. Like, you can't beat it. So if I find anyone talking shit, your boy Young Sav comes with you, okay?
Yeah, the boys. Business class.
Yes.
Okay, Molly, would you take a bullet for the last person you hooked up with?
No comment.
Don't think shit, stink pink gators. My Detroit players, Tim's for my hooligans in Brooklyn. Dead right, if the head right, Biggie there, and I. Papa been smooth since days of under rules. Never lose, never choose to. Bruise, cruise, who? Do something to us, talk goes through us. Girls walk to us, wanna do us, screw us, who us? Yeah, Papa and Pump. Close like Starsky and Hutch, stick to clutch. Yeah, I squeeze.
Got Chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, I'm so pretty. I'm too hot.